Bach Club, the Memphis Bach Club. It was 1985. I had left a nightclub called Chevy's and had gone to work at Temptations Nightclub here in Memphis. And a couple who was one of my regular couples over at Chevy's, Jim and Gene Crow, came to see me at Temptations and had asked me to start playing certain types of music for Oldies Night. We were doing an Oldies Night on Thursday night. And a lot of it was this medium blues rockabilly type music that they like to dance to. They don't like the real fast 50s and 60s music. They like the slow, medium, with just a regular beat to it. And so we started playing that, and they started spreading the word around town, and we had more and more people to come in. And within a year, Thursday night had become the biggest night at Temptations. We were packing them in. I mean, we had them parked in the parking lot, like two and three rows deep. They were, it was amazing just to see this 2,400 square foot nightclub just packed full of people every night. And by 1987, they started really pushing, wanting to start a local bot club, the Memphis Bot Club. And so we started in promoting it. We started bringing people in. They were very supportive of the dance marathons we did for United Cerebral Palsy back in those days. And of course, the Bot Club has grown to be one of the largest local dance organizations probably ever in the history of Memphis. It's amazing. And of course, they just celebrated their 20th anniversary, and I like to think that I was part of helping get that get off the ground. And so I'd like to wish the Memphis Bot Club a happy 20th anniversary. And I think you can see by looking at some of this video, they look like they were having a pretty good time. But it was a lot of fun back in those days, you know. You always look forward to Thursday night because they like to have Dr. T DJing for them, Tom Claypool. Back in those days, we had Kevin the Fox that Rocks, and who else was doing that? I'm trying to remember. I did some. Of course, later on, we had Bob and Tommy, who became a disc jockey, and of course, Eddie Richardson, who is a classic mobile DJ here in the Memphis market. He's been around for a number of years. And now the Bot Club has become a standard for Memphis dancing. Come.
She wants to learn how to jive and wail. Oh, you gotta.